Hello，大家好，欢迎大家回来。刺客教条为经纪员，现在在新
Bring
家
sad
喽。
tidings, Renly. Hemingway Jarl in Snottinghamshire has passed, but his clan remains allied to us.
Sad news, but you made the best of it.
I saw my old friend Vili on my visit. He has now joined our clan and will serve as a raider on my ship.
I remember the young man. He will make a fine addition to your crew.
我完全忘记我已经完成这个郡了，我以为是刚开始，然后刚刚差点忘记开麦克风。对，我现在新家，因为离厨房很近，客厅离厨房很近，所以直接走到后面就是。好，那一如既往先跟大家亲热一下。然后我要说的是，我现在在新家嘛，然后啊，我本来想说上个礼拜就可以录了，就是十月初的那个礼拜。后来因为那个结果网络没有搬过来，就是那个垃圾电信公司的问题，随便就这是双十节连假的时候才录了。那新家暂时来讲还不错，就是先不知道是睡得比较安稳，还是说刚好那个那什么那个天色比较容易暗，就现在好像大概七点左右啦，天就开始暗了，所以回到家其实没什么心情做一些比较认真的事情，所以有点懒啊。那我现在是不是都做好了？应该只差这个齁，就是他哥的地方。
My mind is fixed on Sussex. Basim and I have a chance to save Sigurd, but we will need an army.
That is for you to decide. The more alliances you have, the better your chances at victory.
好，虽然已经，就是我知道刚刚那段话已经有看过，还是想说，应该是上上上好几个影片，应该是两个郡之前的事情了吧？
That is a promise.
Good.
就想说再听一次。
Meet with Basim when you can. He should be in Croydon by now.
好，不知道大家连假有干嘛吗？我呢没有连假，所以就是上班工作上，然后我有去一个叫Goose Fair 鹅什么鹅的游。圆游会吗？就是反正它就是一个圆游会啦，那还不错啦，就是蛮多那种游乐设施，有什么摩天轮啊、旋转木马啊，有那种比较是那种刺激点的也有，但是云霄飞车没有，因为它是临时的，所以它就没有那种太大型的。但我觉得起码就是有一个小临时游乐园也蛮有趣的，就是我觉得有点像香港的 AIA 嘉年华啦，但它会比较密集一点，有点像电视看到那种，就是电影里面看到的那种园游会，然后有一些碰碰车啊，然后还有什么，我叫跳楼机吧，然后还有好像秋千一样甩来甩去的也有了，反正都有。然后很多吃的啊，然后摊位啊什么的，就还蛮有趣的啊，只是说我对于这种游乐设施没有太大兴趣，加上因为它是那种临时盖的，我没有很放心。就算是摩天轮，我也没有坐。就是还有就是我跟朋友一家去，所以就让他们自己一家坐就好了，我就不用了。对啊，那就感受一下气氛。然后昨天就是坐了这个去了这个，然后还有跟你的高中朋友吃饭。然后晚上我跟我朋友一家就有去吃披萨，然后吃的蛮贵的，不过算了，反正在英国外面吃都有点贵，这也没办法。对，本来想要请他们，但是真的有点太贵，他们算点蛮多的，所以我就算了吧，就是我就请他们喝饮料跟吃一些小吃就算了。然后，其他没什么特别啦，是周末就这样没了。然后等一下，因为现在是早上11点多，快12点。因为我想说我 稍微露营一下，然后就可能，可能看书吧，因为还有一些比较认真的书需要白天看，不然晚上没有太大的兴趣，就是晚上会觉得啊好累好累，不想看。对啊，我先看看那个背心膜。
You wouldn't be the first man to fall asleep on watch, but you would be the loudest.
I did not mean to fail you, Gudrunjar. It was only for a moment. I was so tired.
As are we all, boy. We marched hard to get here. Still, let's not disappoint me again. You hear?
My Jarl, I'm sorry.
You must be Eivor. I've heard much of you, young one.They say you're something. We'll see.
Guthrum Jarl, Saxon Bane and Reaver of the South. I am honored to meet you at last.
Respect where it's due. I like that. Here's hoping you fight as smoothly as you talk.
Eivor hoped to rescue Sigurd from the madwoman Fulke, now ensconced in Porchester Fortress. If you wish to crown yourself King of Wessex,Porchester must fall. An alliance here serves us both.
You promised a great army, but you couldn't breach a Crown's Guard with what you have assembled here.
This is not the sum of my forces. Where are the rest?
Your allies are on their way. We must be patient.
We cannot wait for them. We march as soon as we're able.
With these numbers, are you keen to see Valhalla today?
I will not sit on my heels while Sigurd rots in that she-dog's care.
We might muster for an attack in the woods east of Porchester. But there are scouts between there and here.
Scouts I can manage. Point me at them and I will blind Fulke's eyes.
One walks the road between Brigsworth and Chichester. Another on the riverbank north of Crowley. A third keeps watch on the hills south of Croendene. But I warn you, these are all we know of. There may be more.
A risk we must take. I will find the scouts. You move the men into position near Porchester.
That is a rash gamble, Ravenfeel. If we are spotted, we will be vulnerable.
If you want victory, come now or not at all. Every hour we waste could be Sigurd's last.
You had better be all they promised.
Eivor has brought many allies together from all over the land.
Like these two fine fellows. Brother and Brodo, was it?
Careful, Saxon. We're here for the killing, not to make friends.
Eivor, you giant steaming bowl of elk piss. King Oswald sends his regards.
Brother. Or is it the other way around?
Gods, you're a sight to stir a weary heart. It is not his heart that's stirring.
There will be time later to reminisce. Are you madmen ready to spill some blood?
After that bastard Red, some nice soft Saxons will make easy meat for my blade.
My second favorite Norse.
Must we always drift together on such violent tides?
That is the way of things. Yet the meeting of friends is a glimmer of light in these dark days.
Ever the optimist, though. It's good to see you both.
I brought no pleasant words, only my blade. Let's see which proves more useful.
Basim, good to find you here. What news do you have?
Fulke remains at Porchester, just as we suspected. And as of 3 days ago, Sigurd was with her, alive.
That is the best news we could hope for. And how are you?
I am well. And keen to see my old friend again.
He'll be glad to see you, I'm sure. Guthrum Jarl, your second Soma talked often of you and your conquests.
They are all one in my memory. A single great battle that stretches from my first breath to the end of this sentence.
That sounds glorious. A living Valhalla.
Perhaps it does. But what happens when all the dead wear the same face, and their pleas become a senseless blare? Where did Tushin die? On a field or in a marsh? We were close as brothers once, yet I don't recall where or when.
You wear the scars of battle, not only on your skin.
The needle of loss becomes blunt once you have been pierced enough. But enough of that.
Oh, 都是我的盟友吗？ 最近的是这一个，好。 最近就是在新家过得很好，对啊，我就刚有说嘛，就是睡得比较安稳，但真的不确定是不是晚上比较按的比较快啦。但是就算我不知道啊，因为以前像我在旧家，我会开那个小夜灯，但是现在我都完全没有开，就让它按着就好算了。 现在我的，因为我以前旧家是，水电瓦斯都爆了嘛，就是都含在那个叫什么租金里面，然后现在是没有，但是呢，哇，有个机车。 然后我又说的就是，对啊，现在不用开小夜灯，然后也就是，就感觉比较安心吧。以前第一是因为，我好像有说过吧，就是说我是住在一个房子，三层的房子里面的中间那一层，那他房子外面。 就是像正常房子一样，就是有大门嘛。然后我的房，我中间那一层的外面也有一个大门，那个大门就是只有我有钥匙的。那至于房子的大门，就是大家都有，都有那个叫叫什么，都有都可以锁开锁或是解锁的一个共用的大门这样。 然后呢，我自己就是正常来讲，应该我房间的钥匙，中间那一层的钥匙是可以开大门的锁的，但是开不到。所以呢，如果有人锁了的话，我就要敲门进去。那重点就是说，那是我租的地方啊，我没有钥匙，就是我进不去要敲门是什么意思？那第一啦，那是傻眼的。好的，就是如果长期不锁，其实。 不安全啊，因为大门的门正常来讲，就是第一道防线嘛，就是先不说对，因为我是中间那一层算还好，起码我觉得会安全一点，因为通常你有什么的目标，一定是一开始那一层嘛，因为你一进去就是一楼的那个人了，所以我觉得一楼那个也很无奈吧，就是觉得说，就是说，哎，怎么？
哦，在这里哈。什么？
么我的钥匙也不行啊，然后要长期开楼下的那个门，就是不锁这样，我觉得这样对我们都不公平啊，因为像我就是我有家进不去啊，对楼下的人就是不安全啊，就是对啊，所以我就觉得说其实真的不太好。这我现在有点太亮了，我要关一下窗帘，因为我现在这边的阳光更大，就是哦提到了，可能稍微关一下。比较好。对，然后这个就是为什么我会突然那么敢搬离旧家的其中一个原因呢、啊？另外一个原因呢，就是其实在我要搬之前呢。然后就是我要搬之前的那一天，那个礼拜，就是。在我要搬走的时候呢，等我一下哦。为什么这个有动画？对，就在我。因为我是什么时候？我看一下哦。Christ is surely with us. 人好多哦！我打完这两个我要走了。对，对，我要说的就是那个，我在真的决定突然搬走之前的，等一下，对，在我真的搬走之前的那个礼拜，就是那天晚上，我遇到一个。就是我在开车回家的路上，这不是在我家楼下，或是我们怎么说呢？反正就是在我回家的路上好了，就看到突然我就听到后面有 bang 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 的声音，就是其实啵啵啵那个声音比较，就像是有东西在，就是可能拐杖在用地板的声音，但是呢，又觉得怪怪的，我就。偷看一下后照镜，我就看一下啊，到底是怎么回事？我就看到有人戴着那个卫衣帽梯，对帽梯的那个帽子，然后在那边砸有一台车的车窗，那台车被砸的车就在我的斜后方。那时候我们在等红绿灯啊，我也不知道怎么反应，因为你要想看他到底是。为什么会突然被砸？这是第一个。第二个就是砸车窗的人是随机的嘛？就是他就是发泄，然后就是他下一个目标会是我嘛？这是另外一个想的。后来被砸的那个 就是直接开走了嘛。那开走的时候，他就直接从我，因为他在我左后方，所以他就从我的左后方这样绕到我前面走掉这样。那我那时候我想说，哇靠，他逃走的时候会不会撞到我的车？因为大家也知道，就是保险很麻烦。然后第二个就是，那他走了，砸车窗的人会不会下一个砸我，或者是那个人会怎样之类的？还好的是两个人后来就走了，就没有别的摩擦。但是就那一晚就是蛮害怕的，就觉得说哇，怎么会目睹这已经算是罪案了吧？因为他砸车窗呢，不管他是有计划或是没计划的话，其实这个就是一个犯罪啦，就算袭击了吧。然后那个同一个晚上哦，凌晨的12点多，突然间有人一直在敲，这不，他其实已经不是敲我的门，他是就是那种 bang bang bang， 就是大力的、很用力的敲我的门这样。然后到底怎么回事？怎么会凌晨十二点有人？因为我不想。跟任何就是凌晨十二点嘛，谁要跟他们讲话、啊？就是任何人我也不想、啊，不管是邻居还是什么的，所以我才想说，我就不要开门啊啊！然后我不确定他们是敲多久了、啊，有可能敲很久，然后一开始敲的时候我在睡觉，所以这我不确定。然后。然后就很害怕、啊，不知道怎么回事啊！又加上同一个晚上又遇到那个事情，所以我才想说啊，就真的不行了，这个家不行了。然后后来发现是警察啦，警察来找人，然后找那个人，我猜是楼上的啦，但我不确定，因为我有点忘记他的名字。所以呢。那天我就决定了，我要走了，因为不行，你这样睡觉不安心，就是待在那个家，感觉就很不安全啦，所以我就觉得我不要再住在那了，所以就提早搬了过来这样子。好啦，那我们今天先到这边结束啦，谢谢收看，我们下次再见啦，拜拜。